I created a couple GitHub repositories to start sharing Unity solutions and projects with my beloved subscribers. Using GitHub, you can have your projects backed up on the cloud, collaborate with others, or just access to your projects from different computers. I thought it would be nice that you have the option to clone my repositories, to get solutions, and also to receive the updates I will be making to those repositories almost automatically. So in this video, we're gonna see how to use GitHub Desktop to clone a Unity project. Subscribe to the channel if you like the idea, and first of all, you will need to download the software. Let's go to Google and type GitHub Desktop, or just follow the link I will leave in the description. Download the software, and you will also need to create an account, so make sure to go to github.com and make that too. Install GitHub Desktop, run the software, and log into your account. So you will see something like this. Here you can go to File, Clone Repository. You will need to indicate the origin of the repository. This tab, github.com, means the project that you have linked to your account. Could be yours or someone else's project that, for example, gives you access as a collaborator. But for this video, we're going to one of my repositories as an example. So let's go to the URLs tab. In the description of this video, I will leave a link to my GitHub account. Let's go to there. You could follow my account if you want, so you will know when I publish new repositories. In this pinned section, let's look for the GDD Solutions for Unity repository. Open it, you will see something like this. You can give a start to the repository, but let's click on this green button, and here you can copy the URL, or you can also open this repository directly with GitHub Desktop. I'm gonna copy the URL and paste it here. Then you need to choose where you want to store the project files. In my case, I have a Unity folder, but for this example, I'll choose this other folder called Git, because I already have this project on the other folder. Let's click on Clone. And after the process is finished, we already have the files in the location we indicate. And as you can see, these files correspond to a Unity project. So for the next step, let's open Unity Hub and add a project from disk. Select the folder of the project and press Add Project. So now you already have the project in your Unity Hub, and you can open it to check the solutions. I will be adding more solutions to this project and also keep this project updated with the latest Unity's LTS version. So if you want to receive new solutions, make sure to follow my GitHub account and also watch the repository. To look for new updates, go to GitHub Desktop, make sure you are in the right repository, discard all the unnecessary changes if you don't need them, click here to refresh, and if a new update is available, just press pull and wait until the process is finished. Then go back to Unity and reload the scene if necessary. That way, you could receive the new solutions that I will be making from time to time. Thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and see you next time!